There are not a lot of discoveries these days that are done by a single person. It's much more of a team effort. If you don't have the right tools, then you end up finding solutions for problems that have already been solved. And that's not the idea with being here. The idea is that we find solutions for problems that have not been solved yet.
We come from a past with different IT departments, different networks, different ways of handling security. We wanted one complete network for the whole university. Cisco Catalyst Center was the solution that meant we could continue to push the boundaries.
One unified network is an enabler for innovation to speed up research and deliver projects much faster.
We can easily deploy segments by the click of a button to give the researchers small isolated islands they can put their equipment, not interfering with the other research groups.
Before, every setup had its own router and its own switch. Now it's the same for everybody. They don't need to be a network expert to do the experiments.
To connect a new device, they can actually type in their own equipment, and then immediately it will be known in the network. With Catalyst Center APIs, the time for opening and closing tickets has gone down by 90%.
The infrastructure deliver compliance, visibility of threat, and operational efficiency across campus.
I think the network, how it is now, is what you expect it to be. The people that are going to come here and work in 5 years, in 10 years, or in 100 years, they're going to use the stuff that we played a part in developing.
Cisco Catalyst Center is the backbone for this research. The security, the segmentation, the flexibility. It's invisible to them, but more visible to us than ever before.